All right, boss battle. Here we go. Let's go. Come on. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? I'm a fat man with a hammer. Oh, hell no.
Dragon Slayer Ornstein and Executioner Smough.
All right.
Whoa. Okay.
Okay, fat man, you're last. Never mind, Nick, damn! It's a homing, oh my god!
It's a homing lightning bolt.
Oh my god. This is crazy. It's kinda crazy. Man, you last though. I'm sorry, man. Fucking Christ.
I think you get their armor set depending on which order you kill them in.
Really? It's kind of weird.
I think I wanted Ornstein's armor really bad on my last.
Oh my god.
On my file, and I had the hardest time beating these guys because of that.
I can see why, though. I'm sorry. Wait, where the fat man at?
Because, like, imagine...
Where the fat man at?
Imagine trying to beat fat man first. You have to beat fat man first.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. Not with this motherfucker who's too speedy.
Well, I don't know, because I always beat fat man first, because I wanted the spear and the Ornstein's armor. Mm. And I actually find that when Ornstein grows big, he's easier to dodge than fat boy is. This bad boy just, like, flies across the freaking room at you.
Yeah, he kind of does that right now, as I see it right now. Holy shit.
And Ornstein doesn't swing through the pillars. Like, his weapon doesn't clip through them and hit you no matter what. His spear will...
Oh! What the fuck?! The hell was that?! Speedy Gonzalez over here!
Ornstein is the Flash.
And then, I guess the... Jesus Christ, that's so fast! That's like Fast and Fast! That's Taylor Swift! Oh! Oh, fuck. Let me just...
Women Pliss?
Okay. Alright, come on, man. Speedy.
I have so much drinking to do and make up for all your Estus chugging.
I'm sorry. You didn't have to do it, though. I'll just drink because, like, I'd die
so many times. I have to do it because I'm committed to it.
Yeah, this isn't good. One Estus Flask. Fuck. Damn it! These guys don't give me a break!
Said changed. their Blizzard battle tag, because their battle tag's name was Cooter's Knees, and they've had it for like 6 months, and Blizzard just finally contacted them yesterday and made them change it.
How did they let that shit go for 6 months?
So I know, it's like, you might as well just let them keep it.
Just keep it as a reward.
Or I remember back in my WoW days, man, I met a guy in a dungeon whose name was Heinrich Himmler. I was like, that's something.
So how you not banned yet? I don't know.
Because people don't pay attention. Mods don't pay attention.
Where are my souls at?
Oh! Really? Out the fucking gate, man!
Swing it. Right away.
Chess, don't give a fuck, man!
Does Smough have chains on his cockpits?
Yes, he does.
You know, it doesn't surprise me.
It makes sense, though. Yeah, that was a bad idea.
I thought for a second he was gonna hit you.
I know, I thought so too. I thought so too. You're not the only one, Cole. What the fuck? Are you serious? Stuck behind Batman. Ooh, that was bad. That was a bad trade. Bad trade. Bad trade. Oh, why is like friendly fire not available right about now? Because it would be a lot easier. Alright, I gotta stop.
Well, to be fair, there's no friendly fire for you either. You just never have any allies.
True. Alright. I gotta be more aggressive, though. Ow. But not careless.
Look.
I know. I just need to back up real quick. Just need to back up real quick.
We have ways of improving your video's frame rate. And then YouTube just makes your video look all wobbly and shit.
I was just gonna say, doesn't that just like make your video look like crap?
Yes.
Fuck, I missed.
I think I did that shit with one of our Metalbrook videos, and because there was one of the Swing State shows we played. It was like really dark.
Oh yeah, I remember that. It's fucking.
So
show.
I think I had YouTube up the lighting, and it made the frame rate just.
All right, Fat Man, let's go. Come on. All right. Whew. Whoa!
Dang.
Really? That's how you feel about your homeboy? Hey, he was a weak bitch, nigga. I don't give a fuck.
So now he has a lightning hammer.
Great. Oh, God.
Where'd he go?
Yeah, where did he go?
Oh.
All right. Wow, I... Fuck, okay, why the fuck not?
you really want to look at it in a fucked up way, his cock piece actually looks like a cock.
It's more like a symbol for Dragon Tales.
A symbol for Dragon Tales?
Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales.
I remember that shit.
That's all called Dragon Tales.
That was actually a show I didn't watch. The Fat Man is going to kill you.
Don't say that. I'm just kind of preparing myself for that dumbass AoE thing he just fucking did. That was some bullshit. I was like, okay, that's fucking new.
I remember Darkseid Phil, when he played fucking Dark Souls, he broke the Ring of Favor.
Of course he did. Are you really surprised? Like, I can't do anything right.
Okay, fuck it. I just kind of blocked that shit, because that's fucking goddamn beyond me on what the fuck to do.
No more rolling. No more rolling. You have to block, because you have a great shield.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Fuck that one. Fuck.
He's set on you.
Just that one fucking mess up. Goddamn.
Okay, well, you should leave at Orlando for a little bit. You'll get the Gravelord sword, then come back. You'll have your swings will hit way harder, and you have way faster attack animations. And in a fight with Ornstein and Smough, okay, every attack, it's like one little screw up and you're dead. I mean, I'm not telling you how to play the game, I'm just trying to...
No, I understand.
...that worked for me.
I just showed him the Gravelord sword a while ago.
Rise of how much is the shit?
Oh man, less than a month until the new Monster Hunter game comes out. I'm so hyped for that. Gonna pre-order that shit at some point.
Dude, I don't know how hype Overwatch was that I watched the porn.
Wait, what?
Okay. Yeah, take three.
Let me go grab my souls real quick.
If they could actually respond to that, you know what they would say?
Fuck no! I took no damage! I like this boss fight, I'm not gonna lie. This is pretty amazing.
Most people do not like this fight.
Really? I like this. Damn.
It's definitely much more bearable than certain other boss fights in Dark Souls 2.
Oh, we don't talk about that terribly designed boss fight. I know exactly what you want here.
Fuck. I think I'm caught in the wall.
You're like... Fucking smokes a dick.
Nope, caught in the wall.
Don't want.
Caught in a mosh. Don't tell me how to do my job.
Okay. I know, that was a really not good. This ain't good.
I wasted so many effigies on that particular boss fight, too.
That was such a bad idea.
Just a little slap, that's all it was.
Drinking again.
Thank God, that's all the way.
1.75 liters, 43% alcohol. If I remember correctly, Evan Williams is 80 proof. What?
Batman, don't you dare buck my souls!
He knew, too! He knew! I can see your souls in your reflection of your armor. Never mind, that's like the light off the window or something. If that was really a feature in the game where I could probably find souls based off the reflection in my armor,
that'd be pretty weird.
That'd be something that I would master. And would not regret to master.
The sense of soul, I guess? I don't know.
Like how in, like, Arrow they found out the location of somebody by looking at the, reflection in, a person's, eyes.
Really? I don't remember that.
I don't know if it was in Arrow or if it was in Flash.
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about. Because I haven't watched either of those shows.
It's okay, man. Turn myself off real quick.
Is that like some like phone game or what?
Okay.
There's a phone game for Final Fantasy 15?
Hey!
I don't know. So if you pre-order Final Fantasy 15 at GameStop...
Well, there is some sort of Final Fantasy game.
...a Kingston Final Fantasy 15 retro game. Join young Noctis in a bedtime fairy tale by taking the role of young King Regis in his fight to return peace to the Kingdom of Insomnia.
Ooh.
Okay.
It honestly just got X's attention now.
Yeah, it's a good thing you have a smartphone now.
I actually am planning on getting a 1 because of a game called Scaleborn that just looks so fucking cool.
You're getting an Xbox One?
Eventually, I don't know when.
I'll have to add me.
Yeah. Let me just show you. You gotta watch this, okay?
Well, right now I'm watching Credo.
Well, I'll
kick ass.
Well, I don't know about that. I'm getting my ass kind of kicked right now.
But, here you go. Later. There you go. And, honestly, the game looks pretty impressive.
Alright. I will remember that is there.
No, you won't.
Fuck! Right. Why did I... Fuck it. Fuck. Okay.
Don't fall for false openings. You don't want to end up like Karia.
Who?
Like who?
Kagetoki Karia.
Okay. One down.
What you're talking about, dude.
Okay. I got one down. Let's do this.
The,
What the fuck? Wow, I just decided just to fucking run this whole fucking goddamn thing.
Yeah, why not?
Okay, where are my souls at? Dead in the middle!
Round 5.
Let's see.
Four. I was about to say, was that Sentinel coming through the fucking fog door?
He better fucking not! Better stay your ass in your lane, nigga! Stay in your lane!
He's probably gonna come after you after the boss fight, just so you know.
Oh my god, that'd be such a bitch!
Because you remember when that one thief did at the end of the Capra Demon, right?
Yeah, I like. Wait, it's coming back to me. Shit. Sorry, I'm getting distracted now. Fuck.
Almost a 2-liter bottle.
Alright, let's do this.
Of this Jack Daniels ripoff. Same alcohol content, but a quarter of the taste.
Damn, that was bullshit. Fuck. I know I could beat these guys. That was a bad idea. I was trying to run.
Okay, you got your souls back.
Yep.
What round is this?
Now this is round 5.
This is round 5?
Yep.
Did the last one not count as round 5?
It kind of did. Target them, for fuck's sakes! Do 2 swings. Alright, after that you're done.
I seriously couldn't remember which one was Imperial and which one was Metric.
Ooh, you're some tricky little motherfucker, I tell you that for sure. Okay. I kind of want you to step away from the fat man, please. Fuck. All right, cool.
You warped his buddy.
Damn it! There we go. Alright. I knew it. Ooh!
You need a pillow?
Huh?
I didn't
even pick the last one.
You calm down.
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I skipped a few.
Okay, cool.
Cause I'm actually trying to focus this time.
You skipped a few deaths?
No, I skipped a few drinks.
That's what I meant.
Yeah.
A few drinks for deaths.
Yeah, I kinda did
that. I thought this was your first one that you skipped.
Dude, I've been skipping a lot.
I didn't even notice.
Like, I skipped, like, what, this is my third one right now? Man, this is actually the first boss where I'm just like, I really want to beat this motherfucker.
Do it. Oh my god, Professor, you suck.
Game breaking bugs again?
I can't even play the game anymore. It won't let me connect to the servers.
Bethesda, we don't make games at work.
It's like, you didn't make picture I always see. It's like, who let Bethesda program Florida?
Alright. Okay.
Aren't they remaking Skyrim?
Yep. Yeah. I actually get the remake for free on PC because I own the original, which I'll never play the remake. Because I can do everything the remake does with mods, so.
Come on now. Why do you have to, like, disperse now?
That, and what else can they remake?
They should have remade Oblivion for freaking Morrowind. But no, those games weren't very good. No, they were way better than Skyrim in a lot of ways. Skyrim dumbed down the game.
Oh, but Skyrim was more popular, man. Therefore, it's better.
It's like popularity doesn't make a game good. It's like saying just because Call of Duty is a hit every year doesn't mean it's a good game.
True.
Make Sonic 06.
Hell no!
Make Sonic 06.
That'd be amazing.
That'll be
awesome.
Yes.
You
should make a petition this
Sega.
There we go. Me and you, we're
doing it. It's gonna be you and him then.
Sonic, we'll get a petition.
You know, if they actually did remake it, it might actually be good.
It will be good. Oh gosh. Super HD.
Super HD? Super
get the
HD.
All that shit, just like all the fucking Sonic kissing that human girl.
Sonic,
hell fucking yeah.
Sonic 06 and 24K Ultra.
Oh god. I played twice.
24K.
No, we get Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom!
That, one. That one's actually good, Sonic CD.
But come on, it has Sonic
Boom. The Sonic CD.
Sonic CD, that
shit
was amazing.
Sonic
that was,
Boom!
That was
a good game. Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom!
It's all anime and shit, like, oh fuck! Even Generation, I was like, oh man, I'm putting the shit out of that. Oh, Sonic Boom, just...
Yeah, Generations was actually a good game.
Hell yeah.
Apparently Colors was good too, but I never played that one.
Oh yeah, Colors, yeah.
I never played Colors either, but I hear lots of good things about it.
I was like, how are you gonna turn Knuckles into hands?
You know, like, why? Why?
Why? Like, his name is Knuckles. Give him hands.
Hands that reach the fucking ground.
I mean, they're mouse firing as fuck.
Seriously. So, what was another good Sonic game that we didn't finish that we really should?
Ah, Heroes.
Unleashed.
God, well, Unleashed too, yeah.
You want me to play Unleashed?
No.
Oh, that was fun, dude. I had never seen X so mad. That was like the second time, though.
I'm gonna snap this nigga's neck on camera. Yep.
And this nigga don't move!
I'm gonna have to link you that video. What? How did you miss that?
I don't know, but...
Dark Souls.
I'll take it.
Hey, you can just block everything. Don't even worry about rolling.
I'm not trying to roll. I'm just trying to get the right time to actually attack these fuckers. Right now. Damn it! He jumped after me.
I have to get a drink, too.
Go, go, now, go.
Some solid stick stands.
Seriously.
I would actually roll up to get up, but I have a drink in my hand, so...
Slogger! Gonna work like, yep! What? What are you looking like, Rick Grimes? Phone ring, BAM!
Oh my god, still alive. Oh my god! Woo! Oh! Oh my god. You have no idea how bad that was, though. Holy shit, I was at a pip of a health. A pip. A fucking pip.
I missed something really good.
Oh, you did.
Man.
out for this.
Lock on to him. Thank you. Bullshit! Knocks me up and then does the fucking goddamn like AoE stun.
Like just be glad that these are silver knights.
And not
black knights. Yeah.
Black knights, they rob you.
They
You know what's actually kinda funny though? Well not funny,
the black knights lurk in the alleys of Zion and they jump you.
You know, it's actually kinda fucked up but funny at the same time though, but a coworker of mine got shot today.
Damn.
At work?
Well, it was actually on the weekend or whatever, because apparently, he... I shouldn't even say shit. Never mind, fuck it.
You don't care enough stuff.
I just want to grab my fucking souls, though. That's all I wanted. Alright. Dragon Slayer, Ornstein, you're first. What the fuck was that going? Ooh, you got staggered there a little bit now, did
you? You made Ornstein flinch.
I know, right?
I'm just like, what?
That's surprising. How do I not hit you? How? How? Whoa.
Well, okay. That was that fake. He did a fakey there or something.
Yeah, that was kind of weird. Like, he did a fake in or something? Like, what the fuck? I don't want the fast man to go in front of me right now. Not the fat man. Fuck you, fat man.
Fast man and fat man. That's what we're gonna be calling these two now.
Pretty much. That's what I'm calling them all day. Fat man and fast man. That probably was a bad idea. Yeah, probably was a bad idea.
Pillar to protect you.
Pretty much. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, you swing three now! Fuck you!
Thank you.
You kidding me? I'll take it. Oh. See, it's easy to kill that guy because I know his movements.
This guy,
however. Fat man, though. Mm-hmm.
This dude's an executioner. Imagine it being your job to execute people with that fucking big-ass mallet.
Let me guess, I get to wield that mallet, huh?
I actually don't remember if that's a weapon you can get. It might be, actually.
Hey!
Hey!
All right! Nope. Nope.
Holy shit.
I know, right? Hold on. I gotta literally have to top myself off, though. Alright, I can do this. That shit killed me last time. Fucking Christ.
And he followed up with the butt slam after that one?
Yep. It was really fucked up though. It was dirty. Downright dirty.
It was dirty.
It was dirt.
The butt slam was dirty.
It was so dirt, it was dirty.
Eat dirt.
There we go.
So you just have to dodge backwards? Okay.
I don't know. I just took it and it worked. How did it not hit you? Fuck. Oh my god! Dude, what the fuck?
That guy's nasty.
So sad if he's running canceled, though.
Hasn't it been canceled like 3 times?
Yeah.
No, it got canceled twice and then it ended.
What the fuck? Really? Come on! Not now, not ever, not in your life. Fuck you. No. Let me get my souls first. Oh my god, can I please? Fuck you. Okay.
That was a very critical target.
I know. It was. That was a dire moment right there. Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit.
You only did that much damage?
I don't know, right? That lightning is pussy shit.
It's like that was point blank lightning spear stab. Chunk of your health.
Wasn't even that much, anyway.
It's like that.
It kind of makes it questioning, like, should I even, like, worry about the speedster? I want to say yes, actually.
The answer is yes, because you don't want to deal with Smough first.
Good point.
It's much easier to do Ornstein than Smough.
something to not hit you. How? Who the fuck is on my goddamn side right
it's
now?
Frank.
I swear to God, Frank. God. Fuck you, Frank.
It's not Frank's fault. Frank would.
Alright.
Who the fuck that is?
Fuck! Fat man, can you please leave me the fuck alone? Alright. God damn it. Alright. Hopefully these fucking Titans, or Titanite, whatever fuck their ass are.
Royal Sentinels.
Thank you, bros. Alright, cool, they missed. Good job. Alright. Quickly, with haste! Fuck it. Fucking Sentinel.
That guy's still trying to get in.
I know, he's trying though. That's the fucked up part.
Can I get through the car door? He hit you through the floor.
You saw that too, right? He hit me through the pillar. God! Really? Okay, this is too much. Yeah.
No breaks.
Seriously, they're not giving me any fucking chance to actually, like, heal.
You're working overtime, but you're not getting an extra lunch, even if you're going past 12 hours. Yes. You'll be working an 18-hour shift tonight, boy. Never worked a shift that long. That would be horrifying.
Trust me, it ain't pleasant.
You've been there?
How can I avoid that? Damn it.
I think you just gotta block it.
Block it?
Yeah, just block it.
So, fuck it.
What?
What the
I don't even know what happened to you there.
I don't know either.
You got, like, staggered out of nowhere and then just...
Figures. Oh my god!
I think you need another drink.
No, I don't. I actually want to beat these motherfuckers. Fuck.
That's both? About all I can understand out of Jimi Hendrix.
It's high as fuck.
Seriously.
Say goodbye while I kiss this guy.
Really? Fucking really. Really? Fucking really. Fat man, control your goddamn self. I know you're hungry. What the fuck was that?
I missed it.
Alright. I'll catch it in editing. And then I'll probably say the same thing.
Yep, blocking works. Oh, I made you flinch too. Cool.
First time I actually felt rage at this game.
Rage. Anger. After all the bosses I fought, this one...
Super frustration.
This one takes the fucking goddamn cake. Holy shit. Wow. Holy shit. Alright. Really? Come on, fat man! Get the fuck out the fucking way! Fuck!
Ornstein's probably thinking the same thing. He's like, man, this motherfucker's in my way every time I try to do my speed charge.
We
Wait, if they're taking out all of the pillars in this room, how is the roof staying up?
I don't get it either.
That was just a hair early.
Yeah. There we go. That's the perfect timer right there. Alright. Damn it. Too early. Actually, I think that was actually too late. Fuck!
No way.
God damn it! We'll be right back. I'll do something. Okay, blocking helps.
Yep.
Probably a bad idea to do that.
Yeah, your bow's equipped.
It is?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah. Definitely choose your time wisely doing that, since it takes much longer than Estus.
I know. Target him, please. Okay. Okay, I'm still good. Oh, thank you, Pillar. Fuck. All right, fuck it. Backing up. Backing the fuck up. Okay, I got nothing else.
How does that feel?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh!
My pulse. My pulse. My pulse was racing.
Oh god! That was just... God!
Drink!
Drink! Cheers, everybody!
Prochnost.
Oh, wunderbar! Oh!
Holy shit.
I cannot believe.
You beat Ornstein and Smough.
Home or bone?
No, don't home or bone. There's a bonfire.
Where?
Straight ahead.
There?
Pretty much.
Seriously?
Okay, not straight ahead here. There's like an elevator on the side.
You mean this elevator right here?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That battle!
Seriously.
Holy shit. Oh. Dude, that was an epic fight, though. Oh my god.
Okay.
And, oh! Oh, please, bonfire! Bonfire! Oh! Oh!
You have 15 humanity.
I had to.
You have 15 motherfucking humanity.
I had to. I had to. Oh my god.
Okay.
Done. Oh.
We ain't done yet.
That battle.
We're not done for the night. There's still one more thing you have to see.
Oh god, what?
It's your reward for beating those guys.
Oh my god. That was...
Yeah, what are you gonna level up?
Oh man. That. I think that's all I could.
Yep, just two.
Yeah.
Two reinforcements. Okay. Oh now up those stairs.
That was a crazy fucking battle. Oh my god. Oh.
A sexy lady.
Just chill up.
What the fuck? Oh, come on! Come.
Just talk to her. Ooh, glorious chest. Best item in the game.
A Lord Vessel.
Now you can morph.
Wait, what?
Thou shalt end it this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices.
Riri's just looking like, huh?
Should I kneel again?
Like, do something.
Sunlight Covenant.
I don't know, man.
That's. I don't think it's worth it. Yeah. She just says the same shit. Okay. Okay.
What the actual fuck?
That was Guinevere.
And then
now you can warp.
Holy shit! This fucking game!
Firelink Shrine is where you want to go.
Seriously?
Yeah, to revive that Firekeeper.
Firelink Shrine?
Yep.
Alright, let's get that out of the way and then we're done. We're fucking done.
Darn, keep dragging though. Let's finish this.
Oh my god. I cannot believe.
I'm hungry.
Huh?
Dude. That looks sad.
That's the only thing we got right now, my dude.
Will it be enough?
Finish the whole bottle.
Damn!
You still have a little bit left.
Alright, who do I go to?
You gotta go downstairs.
Downstairs? Downstairs?
Yes, down those stairs.
It's a downstairs?
And then left. Yes. Soul back was definitely worth it, because you should rest at the Firelink Shrine now. The Firelink Shrine fire. Okay.
We're done. Cut! What?
One more thing you have to see.
One more thing.
That I will show you.
Okay. What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Ah. Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent. King Sikafrakt, close friend of the great Lord Wind, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Wind, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, undo the curse of the undead. How?
your face.
That you are ready.
Yes.
Now, be still.
Holy shit! I've been drinking.
What? No! No! Don't do this!
Holy shit!
Fellas, you fuck me right now.
You put it.
What's that this? Looks like every single fucking nigga in goddamn North Chicago.
Damn.
What the fuck?
Holy shit. Is that how you teleport?
This is the Fire King, the successor of Lord Wind. Now. Face the Lord
Vessel on the open. I holy right. Shit. I need more drink. Let me get one more shot of this. Did he just drink that?
Yeah, that was the Lord Vessel, that big ass thing.
Holy shit, Dark Souls! Wow.
You don't even know.
You beat Ceaseless Discharge yet?
No.
I can already tell.
You must go past those four gates and beat four bosses to get through this door. Take me back.
Too much!
I instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of wind. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls.
This looks like the...
Brave Lord Nito, the witch of Isolde.
Wait, I'm sorry. I can't. His
inherited the shards of Wind's soul, and Lord Wind's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Okay, so I have four bosses to beat.
Oh, you have more than four.
Yeah, it's five. Just put one.
Hmm.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something
else? Damn shit!
What the fuck?
So, you can feed them all of these extra stuff and get souls for them. Now you can sell items.
The extra amount of Delph face I just went through right now. Give me that controller right now.
Oh, God. Whoa.
Hey,
you don't fall in that hole.
Alright, so fuck that. Fuck that.
Whoa.
The Chotel, Aunt Chotel.
Fuck you.
You fed Aunt Chotel to the fucking weird snake thing.
Fuck that.
Man, fuck that weapon! Fuck these hollow shields. Useless as fuck. Well, actually.
They were actually pretty good.
Yeah.
For the beginning of the game. Got quite a bit of souls.
Farewell, chosen undead.
Wow, I didn't realize how fucking far I actually almost went to fall the fuck off. Dexterity. It's like I want to keep playing, but.
You want to keep playing, but it's 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Give it to you.
Don't give it to you, what the fuck?!
You hit the shield, so therefore you did no damage.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck!
God damn it! Oh. God damn it. God damn shield! And fuck you too, sir!
Giant Brook shields.
I hate this goddamn motherfucking shield so goddamn much. It's not even funny. Fuck! I'll take it. Fuck it.
So are you going to be doing this for a while? Grinding or...